The value of any property is in the eyes of the beholder. One person's wouldn't touch it with a barge pole is another person's fantastic opportunity. In Grimsby, crime fighter Darren has come to the aid of an estate agent with a problem. Steve's got a house to let, but there aren't many takers.
The tenants moved out 2 days ago, no warning, and you've seen the state of the house, so we'll have to check the garage out.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, it's definitely an accumulation of waste.
It's part and parcel of the rent and lettings game, to be fair. I mean, obviously people come and go, and they come and go quite quickly, and they leave that devastation behind. I mean, look at the settees in there, mattresses.
It's not a pretty sight, and on further inspection, it's still not a pretty sight.
Definitely food waste, it'll probably be a sign of rats. You've got the settee, bulky waste, which obviously costs a lot of money, takes up a lot of room on the vans and trailers. It's quite a big job, and it's a case of being more cautious than anything. Obviously, like I say, there could be needles in here. We'll get the team in and start getting it cleared.
Steve is grateful that with Darren, he's working with a professional.
I can't do what Daz does. I mean, I won't get my suit dirty, my Italian shoes. So he gets in among the muck, and I really do rate him. It's a very, very difficult job.
While Steve wheels and deals, Darren's lads duck and dive. And a good time is had by all.
Yeah, if it comes on, I'll be watching it. Christmas balls, and I'm thinking, like, Pat Butcher earrings a bit later on.
I think Steve was in here last night, have no funny feeling.
Not me, not guilty.
Personally, if I brought my missus here, I don't think you're too impressed.
It is quite sad to throw people's belongings away and pictures and memories. Just the way it goes.
I think there really was romantic, wasn't there? I do love you, please Phil, please fall out with me. That doesn't make sense, does it? See you Sunday.
Christmas crackers.
All right,
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You've won a prize, Daz.
What kind of cough medicine does Dracula take?
Oh, hell.
Coughing medicine.
As Darren, Steve and Sean restore some order to the garage, Steve has a vision of a perfect sale.
I smell money.
Yeah.
A modern detached garage, fully fitted out with all the modcon electrics, you know. We'll shelter your car from the wear and tear of the winter.
And the golden oldies keep on coming.
Hey, Freddy Starr. There's one for you.
That's not that big, Freddy.
No.
Hey, Steve. There's something in here, mate.
Whatever it is, it's mine, yeah?
Finders keepers.
What'll it be next?
Christmas present for you, mate.
It does look like a homemade rowing machine, to be honest. Something that you put on the floor and pedal away.
But why would people dump so much junk in a garage?
It's so disgusting. For the price of a skip now, it's just as cheap as to put in a skip and get rid of it properly. Just don't care. They don't want to part with the money. They're just not bothered. It's all important, down to laziness and money.
Now it's just furniture left. And by the looks of it, none of it is very special.
Didn't take too long. Straight in there. Obviously loaded up. Going empty, next job. No needles, but yeah, what we found was normal household waste. A few little bits, as you've seen. Get cracking.
Job done. Estate agent Steve can dream his dream.
You've got a fairly sizeable garage with a fairly sizeable house. So all in all, it's a bargain for £400 a month.
Any takers?